mortuary? Oh, yes, I know! But, my friend, this is going to be your gravest challenge. For the death of me, I don't know why. Why would you want to face my Undertaker at SummerSlam?
Welcome to the dark days of the WWE. You have made a fatal mistake. Seeking to challenge me? I do not make mistakes. I bury them. At SummerSlam, the final sound you will hear is the hounds of hell baying for your soul.
Are you ready? Are you ready to face my Undertaker?
Rest in peace.
And here we go, matchup underway.
Not doing so well, JR. I don't know if he can go the distance.
Not sure about that one.
The strength on display right now is absolutely astonishing.
The tried and true headlock.
The brute force required to pick up your foot like that is sick.
Right down hard.
Perfectly executed.
Him off balance.
Nothing fancy about this match. No special rules or gimmicks.
That was just too devastating.
Oh, thrusters on that one. Oh, boy. Connects. This is some real nice stuff here. Great striking on his part.
Dead center to the midsection. Ouch.
Moved his attention to the midsection. Look at him go.
Wasn't checking that one.
You've got to be kidding me.
Now, that's why I call throwing your weight around.
He just hammered his opponent tonight. Him for the slam.
Let me tell you, folks, he's putting on a clinic.
Spots it. A grab for the headlock.
Can you believe the power, the pocket of the head?
What a well-timed belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, thrusters on that one. Oh, boy. Some form of medical attention backstage after this.
Those knees are tougher than $2 steaks, and they're doing some damage, I can tell you.
He's going for it.
Yes, a
two-finger combo. He's firing on all cylinders.
Takes his breath away.
What a blow.
Mr. Perfect is not looking so good out there.
Somebody stop the match.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ring any moment now.
That is true. That is very true, JR.
Okay, here we go again.
Oh, inverted a coming from
taking down with style and precision.
What now? Cross. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner.
matchup underway.
Oh, they've been waiting to square up for a long time.
Oh, what a shot. Right.
Playing up to his ego now. Trying to rush his opponent into a bad choice of moves.
Locks him up. And goes to work on the eyes there.
And done with a great sense of style as well.
Not paying any attention to his opponent right now.
His legs are wobbly.
Well, with a slight miss.
No way! No way! No way! Oh, nice block! Great to see how well he can use his hands. It's all part of the game.
Jimmy Snuka is knocking his opponent all over the place.
Yeah, Jim, you're right on the money with that one.
And what a superb belly-to-belly suplex.
Eddie Guerrero isn't looking so pretty at this point. It's ugly, bowling shoe ugly. Let's just hope he can withstand the beating that he's getting right now.
Sorry, I don't agree with you there, JR.
His kisses.
Oh, I felt that from over here.
Oh, nice kick.
And that couldn't have been any bigger. A high crossbody. Wow.
Using his girth to his advantage.
He's not giving his opponent a chance to move.
It's the backbreaker that can be heard around the world.
Ah, that's a doozy, folks. What a backbreaker. Took skill and focus. Wow.
That was a vicious backbreaker.
And perfectly executed. Can't do it any better, folks.
How many more of those can he take? And begins to rain down some very nice shots on the legs of his opponent.
He fell right on his butt. I don't think this guy's body has ever seen the light of day. My sunglasses on. Okay, that's much better. Sheamus is with us tonight. This guy is quite a jerk, but he is a talented athlete. It's hard to like this guy, though. It lands the suplex. Brutal second suplex. No way! Suplex number three?
Getting busy.
That's the kind of hit that can end a career. That was the perfect sequence of moves. He's going up to the top turnbuckle.
I love this. I can expect anything here.
Oh, he's up on his feet in a hurry, ready for some payback. He's climbing up to the top of the turnbuckle.
Now this is going to be great.
Look at that. Back up and ready to go.
And now going for the eyes.
Oh, and just listen to that crowd.
Without a doubt, he's going to need to see a chiropractor when he gets back to the locker room.
He's a monster.
That probably broke his nose.
This is just another way of imposing your will on your opponent. Pretty clever.
He's just playing flattened.
What a blow.
He makes that look effortless, doesn't he?
Oh, man. He's trying to blind him.
This has got to be it.
Suplex. And a second suplex.
Three amigos. Amazing. This.
That's more punishment than one man takes. Stop the match.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Two bulls lock horns with the tie-in.
Shakes it off, and he's up.
He's headed for the top.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Is he breathing? He's out cold.
Put yourself in harm's way like that takes a footload of guts.
His attention to the midsection. Look at him go.
All these strikes pay off in the long run.
Oh, bicycle kick delivered with deadly accuracy. The crowd's on their feet. He's going to the top rope. This is cool.
He hits him in the belly-to-belly suplex.
He's not giving his opponent a chance to breathe.
Sheamus is definitely on fire tonight.
I'm right with you on that one, JR. It may be over now. Flipped him over with the German suplex. Here's the pin.
One, two.
Your winner,
Sheamus.
He did it. He did it. He got the victory.
This match will go down.
Into the headlock.
The brute force required to pick up the ball like that is simply amazing.
Keep it 100% behind that one.
This is very hard to watch.
Okay, folks, that was no joke.
With a midsection blow, those will add up to return, folks.
Moved his attention to the midsection. Look at him go.
That can be heard around the world.
Wow, that's a doozy, folks. What a backbreaker.
He's tearing it up out there. It's a collar and elbow tie
up. Look at that. Turned it around. Oh, he goes down hard after that one.
Oh, the humanity of the
backbreaker. I don't know how they do it.
Call the paramedics. Looks like he's trying to get in here.
more punishment than one man take.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing any moment now.
I'm right with you on that one, JR.
Like a macho man.
Randy Savage has been eliminated.
A man that is never short of words. Shawn Michaels, ladies and gentlemen, he loves to play it up for the crowd. Yes, we know this. But when the bell rings, it's all.
And done with a great sense of style as well.
Oh, and a great strike on the arm.
He's in trouble. Sheamus is really on a roll tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Others have said he is very vulnerable.
volcano in the northern region of New Zealand. And any
tells
him he's from parts unknown, and therefore the warrior mystique continues.
Those things are $2 stakes, and they're doing some damage, I can tell you.
Crucifix powerbomb.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Amos.
And knocks his opponent out cold.
Yeah, that's definitely not the way you want to lose a match.
Undertaker has been working night and day on something special just for you. Do you like it? It's so beautiful. We used only the finest materials. You will look so natural, so at peace when my Undertaker puts you in the casket at SummerSlam.
I am the most unforgiving force in the WWE. At SummerSlam, hell will be unleashed. Your soul will be mine, and this coffin will become your final resting place.
Your time is running out. Oh, yes! And I've already written the epitaph for your tombstone. Here lies another victim of the Undertaker! Oh, yes, yes, yes!
Sheamus showed up here at WWE.
He takes the arm. Oh, man! He's trying to blind him! He got nailed right in the face! Transitions to the headlock here. Physical dividends. He just rocked him.
He's going for the top rope.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
That is. I guess he'll wear down his opponent like this.
Becoming pretty clear that he spent some long hours in front of the bag. Oh, look at the pressure on the arm. Devastating.
And he's back up, just like me at supper time. He's ready for more.
Bringing the knee into action here.
Oh, nice counter. Elimination matches really test the limits of WWE superstar. You can expect non-stop action until only one man remains.
Does his opponent have anything left after that?
Did you see how easily he reversed that?
Now that's the way to turn it around.
He presses the spine. What impact?
Textbook stuff right there.
can't breathe.
If I had a bell, I'd ring it right now.
God help me, because if you didn't see this man, I would.
You speak the truth, my friend.
He's cutting off his wind. He can't breathe.
I don't know how, but he feels it.
Here's a body press.
Transitions to the headlock here.
Going to work with hard knee strikes right now.
He's going for the three count.
Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
My God, the core strength required to do that? That's a pancake slam.
I like me some pancakes.
He's not giving his opponent a chance to breathe. Sheamus is...
Bicycle kick puts his opponent down and moves him with the reversal.
Much more punishment than one man takes. Stop the match.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing any moment now.
That is very true, JR. He's ready to administer hail justice.
Your winner, Amos.
This was a match of attrition. It's finally over, and he won it.
That just shows you, hard work always pays off in the end.
And he seems to be accomplishing just that since he's been here.
What a crushing blow! That can't feel good, folks. Wow!
Did you see that?
Better get out of the way next time.
He's firing on all cylinders. Takes him down face first. Wow!
The first Irish-born champion in WWE history, Sheamus has carved out quite an impression in everybody's mind as of late, beating opponent after opponent as he rises to the top of his division. Sheamus pretty much has been beating up anyone who gets in his way. I mean, look what he did to Jamie Noble on more than one occasion.
Absolutely amazing strength.
Knocked down hard. This is turning into a slobber knocker.
I wonder how many of those he can take. And there's the neck breaker. Drops him on the back of his head.
Man, I could feel that from here.
Perfectly executed.
That was just too devastating.
How do you keep going after something like this? These guys really do possess superhuman strength. That was an intense slam. My word. Just listen to that crowd.
That move seems to be working. I guess he'll wear down his opponent a bit.
Man, oh man, you gotta be strong to do that.
What a toss. The grab or the headlock.
And he just gets walloped as he's sent to the corner. Yikes.
Powerbomb.
And Drew
had better get some smelling salt ringside. Snap. Sheamus showed up in WWE, things seemed a little different. It seems like we're in an old-time movie, and there's a villain in the house. I mean, this guy has started trouble everywhere he goes, and I don't think it's going to stop anytime soon.
HMO after that.
like that? That could be beyond what most human beings are capable of enduring.
There's no way he's getting up from that.
Let me tell you, folks, these extreme rules matches are certainly not for the faint of heart, either amongst the fans watching or the superstars in the ring.
Look out, he's found a chair. Get his friend on the chair. It's harder for a massive spinning neck breaker. He's tearing it up out there.
Extreme rules. Always bring out the best and the worst in the WWE superstar. The moments of brutality are matched only by the sheer willpower of the competitor.
He puts down. Oh, man, the sheer strength.
Eventually wakes up from that.
Scared. Oh, yes, I can see it in your eyes. You, my friend, are scared of the great beyond. But the end comes for you tonight, as it comes for everyone. Everyone except my Undertaker!
From the moment you chose to challenge me at SummerSlam, your days were numbered. Now your end is here. Do not fear the end. Pray for it is inevitable. Tonight, I will reach into your chest, tear your soul from your body, and cast it into the abyss. And then, I shall place your rotting, putrid flesh in this casket, and you will rest in peace.
Into the headlock.
Look at this!
Showbiter clothesline! The impact!
Hell has opened. Vince's favorite son's out to play tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The Undertaker has risen from the murky depths to show us his ring expertise right here in this very arena. And he seems to have a real vendetta tonight.
Elbow right there.
Now that was impressive.
He was almost screwed. And then bam! What a reversal!
Just repositioning his opponent. What's he got in store for him now?
Oh man, that's not good.
Sets up the crucifix powerbomb.
Not the way you want to lose the match.
He's doing it! He has beat the Phenom in his signature match!
I never thought I'd live to see the day when the dead man is laid to rest.
Don't be so sure, King. If we've learned anything about The Undertaker after all these years, is that he isn't bound to the laws of nature like you and me.
He might be celebrating tonight, but you have to believe vengeance is waiting just around the corner.
Fighters. Champions. Warriors. Is the embodiment of Celtic pride. A 21st century warrior carrying forth the legacy of his Irish ancestors. He is the ultimate archetype of strength and intensity. A warrior fueled by the unlimited energy of the WWE Universe.
Unbelievable! I am the ultimate warrior!
Exploding toward the ring, the ultimate warrior was an unparalleled force through brute strength and incomparable intensity. Soon came domination.
Look out, the big splash! We have a new World Wrestling Federation champion! This place has gone crazy!
Without question, the ultimate warrior has etched his name in the pantheon of WWE greats. But now, a new warrior. This Celtic warrior is making his mark on WWE history.
It's a shameful thing.
My name is Sheamus, and I'm here to make an impression.
The opportunity of a lifetime for this man, Sheamus.
Too many lies.
Sheamus, it's your new WWE champion.
And I'll make you believe.
I've ended careers. I've dominated Raw. And I became the WWE Champion.
You will take me seriously.
Powerful, aggressive, defiant. The Celtic Warrior.
Lead, follow, or get out of me way.
The Ultimate Warrior.
The power of the warrior will always bring back.
This is the ultimate battle. Who is the greatest warrior of all time? There can be only one.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way down the aisle, weighing 275 pounds from part unknown, The Ultimate Warrior! Weighing 272 pounds from Dublin, Ireland, Sheamus!
Goes up the turnbuckle.
This is cool.
The Ultimate Warrior is not doing so well, King. I don't know that he can go the distance.
Well, I could agree with you, JR, but then we'd both be wrong.
Now, hey, does that leg drop look? It even hurts me to see it. He's repositioning his opponent. What's he got in store for him now?
How do you keep going after something like that? These guys really do possess superhuman strength.
The Ultimate Warrior better think of something quick, or this match will be all over in a matter of moments.
I don't agree with you on that one, JR.
It's incredible how easy he makes that work. Those knees are tougher than $2 steaks, and they're doing some damage as an elegant.
Look at that! It's a reversal!
Ouch.
Some nice strikes here with the knee.
Look at him! Holy smack to the arm!
And a perfect landing, I might add. One word describes it. Incredible!
I can't believe it!
Look at this! Look at the power!
Not many guys can pull off a high-risk move like that. It's truly amazing.
Nice toss! Hits him with a huge boot!
And right into the headlock.
He just hit the ground right outside the ring.
How many more of those can he take? He shoots him off with the Irish whip.
A little bit of repetition never hurt anyone. Except the guy on the receiving end.
With you on that one.
And your winner, Amos.
It's all over. He's knocked out cold.
Oh, that's a tough way to lose a match.